So first of all, big congratulations. The trailer is getting a huge response. Apart from trailer, the song also is getting a huge response. What kind of appreciation you are getting from your friend of Bollywood party?
Thank you very much, Adil. We are getting obviously a great response from our friends and family also. They are very excited to see us in this role because they were expecting something else only. They launch ho rahe hain, Salman bhai launch kar rahe aur unko laga ek typical shayad launch ho jahan main action kar raha hu, jahan main body shot de raha hu aur hawa chal rahi hai, iske baal ud rahe hain aur main ise dekh raha hu. So they were very happy to see that it's a very unconventional launch. And you can tell with the trailer only, it's a very content-based film. So yeah, everyone's really excited to watch it.
Yeah, same you all. My friends. You know, it's true, but yeah, I mean, your friends would obviously want the best for you, and so would your family. Some, जो इनके दोस्त चाहते हैं उनके लिए मेरे दोस्त वही चाहते हैं कि okay, wow, you know, this is looking great, this is looking exciting. तो मुझे भी वही comments आए. और इंडस्ट्री से जो भी हम लोग ने देखा है, आई थिंक ट्विटर पे एंड इंस्टाग्राम पे, इट्स ब्यूटीफुल टू सी सो मच सपोर्ट एंड एनकरेजमेंट फ्रॉम सच टैलेंटेड लेजेंडरी पीपल. और हाँ, सो फार सो गुड.
ओके सर, आपसे जानना चाहूंगा, दिस मूवी इज अ रोमांटिक जॉनर
जी,
सो रोमांटिक साइब इज आल्सो एन अ क्लीशी फॉर द डेब्यूटेंट.
हां,
व्हाई यू हैवंट डन अ एक्शन मूवी? बिकॉज़ यू हैव अ ग्रेट फिजिक आल्सो.
तो आई थिंक एक्शन ऑल्सो वेरी बिग क्लीशे टू डू, और एक्शन करता तो उसमें भी रोमांस आ ही जाता, एक लव एंगल तो होता ही. लेकिन आई प्रेफर डूइंग फिल्म्स लाइक दिस, विच इट्स आई एम नॉट सेइंग आई डू फिल्म, आई वोंट डू एक्शन फिल्म्स, बट आई प्रेफर कॉन्टेंट. आई थिंक इट्स मोर फन टू प्ले अ कैरेक्टर रादर देन प्लेइंग अ हीरो. सो आई एंजॉय डूइंग दिस फिल्म, एंड इफ आई टू चूज अगेन, आई डू दिस वन ओनली.
I don't think also it's about genres as far as I know, Zahi, yeah. Because we think very alike in terms of our careers.
Yeah.
I don't think it's about genres. I think it's about a story which works for you in your head, yeah. You know, creatively. So it's not about, and I feel ki this is the most uncliched debut, man.
Yeah.
So you can't say it's a cliched romantic. You can't even say it's a cliched romantic debut. To dur ki baat hai.
And we've all been looking for scripts for the last five and a half years for me. And it's not that we said कि romantic picture ही बनाएंगे, लेकिन जो मिली, जो best script मिली, हमें लगा जो best है सब में से, वो romantic निकली तो हमने कर दी. हमने नहीं, ये नहीं बोला कि romantic बहुत cliche होगा, लेकिन ये सबसे अच्छी script है तो हम actually करेंगे.
और मैं मानती नहीं हूँ कि अब एटलीस्ट मेरे लिए, I'm sure ज़हीर के लिए भी, टू डू फिल्म, क्योंकि ये जॉनर सही है. अभी मैंने रोमांटिक की तो अभी मैं एक्शन करती हूँ या करूँगा. आई डोंट थिंक हम ऐसे सोचते हैं, क्योंकि हमारी ट्रेनिंग जो है बहुत सिमिलर रही है इन टर्म्स ऑफ, यू नो, नितिन सर एंड हेमंत सर, ऑल दीज पीपल हैव इन्फ्लुएंस्ड अस. सो वी वुड बी मोर एक्साइटेड अबाउट वर्किंग विथ डिफरेंट स्टोरीज विच विल, यू नो, बी यूनिक, लाइक अंधाधुन, लाइक स्त्री. फाइव ईयर्स अगो इफ यू टोल्ड समवन हॉरर कॉमेडी, दे वुड से ऑन एवरी लेवल.
और हो सकता है हमारी अगली 10 पिक्चरें रोमांटिक हो.
एग्जैक्टली.
कभी रोमांटिक फिर करे नहीं.
Exactly.
तो डिपेंड्स व्हिच स्क्रिप्ट्स वी गेट.
और वही एक्साइटिंग बात है ना, अगर आप क्रिएटिविटी को एक बॉक्स में डाल दो और कहूँ कि नहीं, मैं एक्शन हीरो ही बनूंगा, या नहीं, मुझे तो हीरोइन बनना है अराउंड ट्रीज एंड येलो साड़ीज, तो फिर क्या उसमें मजा ही नहीं.
नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फॉर यू. यू केम फ्रॉम अ बॉलीवुड इंडस्ट्री एंड देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ अचीवमेंट्स हैव इन द पार्ट ऑफ योर फैमिली मेंबर. सो डू यू प्रेशराइज, do you have any pressure because you have a name?
Yeah.
बहुत से ऐसे लोग हैं जो कहते हैं कि जो जिसके parents बहुत पहले से होते हैं, उनके ऊपर ज़्यादा pressure होता है. So do you agree or you have a pressure?
No, I don't think it's pressure because I'm very clear about the fact that I want to do this. And I'm very strong-headed about it. I want to work very hard regarding it. I want to up my game every time. I don't take it as pressure because then that becomes a little negative. आपका approach फिर हमेशा negative होता है और किसी चीज़ को लेकर. तो मैं responsibility की तौर से लेती हूँ. It's a big beautiful responsibility on my shoulders, and to be born and brought up amongst such amazing artists is, you know, you're blessed. So what do? You take it as an asset and you take it as an encouragement and say, okay, great, I'm gonna, you know, up my game. I'm gonna make sure I don't let them down, and hopefully that's what I'm going to do. So yeah.
Okay, if you talk about Salman sir, Salman is producing this movie. So if you were to talk about the producer, how he is, he's a tough one or an easygoing guy?
We've never seen Bhai as a producer. We've never considered him as a producer because we used to realize sometimes on set when the clap used to come in front of us, we used to remember that he's our producer. Because he always treated us like his kids, his younger brother, his younger sister.
We never viewed him as a producer.
He's always given us advice as Salman Khan, that a person who's been in the industry for 30 years, he's passed down his wisdom and all that he's learned down to us. He has not given us advice that I'm a producer, look, I'm saying this.
He doesn't think
like
that also. His thinking is not
like that. Just now, it reminded me again when you said it, that he's producing the film. For us, he's just Salman Khan, who loves us so much, he's singing a song in our film, who does so much for us. We keep forgetting that he's also produced the film.
Yeah.
It's
a big deal, for me that he's singing, he's been playback for me. It's a dream come true. Also, it's a phenomenal song. The lyrics of the song will resonate with every single person in the world, not even in India. It's a very beautiful line that says, I'm like everyone else. Sabke jaisa hoon main. मुझ में अलग सी कोई बात नहीं दिल फिर भी चुपके से पूछ रहा तुमसे मुझसे प्यार करूंगी क्या विच इज़ अ लाइन दैट आई थिंक एवरी गाय सेज एट सम पॉइंट इन हिज लाइफ एवरी वन विल रिलेट टू इट सो आई नो द सॉन्ग इज गोइंग टू बी अ बिग हिट बिकॉज एंड दिस वाज ऑलवेज आवर फेवरेट सॉन्ग फ्रॉम द फिल्म एंड द फैक्ट दैट ही संग इट हैज जस्ट इज लाइक
सोने पे सुहागा
सोने द चेरी ऑन द केक इट्स सोने पे सुहागा
ओके देयर इज आल्सो देयर यू बोथ आर गोइंग फॉर द दबंग टूर आल्सो इज इट ट्रू
We did, but unfortunately it got cancelled because of the rains. It was raining there and there was a hailstorm the night before. So it had to get cancelled. But it would have been great because we were the first debutants, I think, to go and perform before their film releases at such a big platform. You know, at a tour, international tour that's happening.
That too with an audience of Mr. Salman Khan.
Yeah, so maybe the next time it happens.
Insane.
Whenever it's rescheduled for. I've already shared a stage with him. At my sister's wedding, dance with me. So, touch wood, I've already done that. But we were really excited about it and really depressed when it got cancelled.
But
we're still a little depressed, but it's okay. It'll happen eventually.
Yeah.
Okay, finally, last two questions. Your movie is also getting clashed with Jangli. So, what do you like to say? Do you think it will affect your movie?
I just hope that both films do really well.
Yeah, and I also feel that both are very different, no, in terms of genres and stuff like
that's
that.
It's a hardcore action film. Yeah. And
having said that, aisa kuch nahi hai ki dono
ek
bhari padega.
It's happened to us that lots of films have released together and both have done well. So
yeah, exactly what I was saying.
Yeah.
Yeah, and
nowadays people are really going out there and watching a lot of movies.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of the last this year, especially all the films have done well. I think. I think I'm hoping that even this week. Everyone goes and watches both the films.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, lastly, kya kehna chahiye aapki movie aa rahi hai bahut hi jald. Anything you like to say in your style?
In your style.
In my style, I don't know, but I'm just really, really excited, a little nervous now. It's just some days to go, and we were just talking about it that you know this that, and honestly, like, and I feel ki we've not got the time to kind of sink in that it's just. Some days away, and it's a good thing क्योंकि हम दोनों पागल हो जाते हैं ये सोच सोच कर हम इतना सोचते हैं हम बहुत obviously अभी we've lived with this film now me 9 months him 1.5 years him तो more than that in terms of his training for movies so obviously very nervous very excited can't wait to really begin the journey I know in a way notebook is kind of you know I would say I don't know closing in a way you know but it's the beginning of my career so it's the best possible chapter of my life of my notebook so yeah
should I say mine and my bhi maine dekhi hai picture bahut achhi hai
jaake he always tells
thank you
thank you very much
thank you same here